the life of a fisherman's wife along the New England coast. She'll stay up all night if she has to, won't sleep until he comes home, till the seas bring him back in that rusted out hull of a boat, till the seas bring him back in that rusted out hull of a boat. Set out from Snug Harbor on a trip of 2 to 3 days, headed for Georgia's Bank, 150 miles away, to catch winter flounder has been done all these years. In her heart he's come home, but on her mind is worry and fear. She'll stay up all night if she has to, won't sleep until he comes home, till the seas bring him back in that rusted out hull of a boat, till the seas bring him back in that rusted out hull of a boat. On a cold winter night, can take a boat down to the depths if you don't handle her right. Overdue because they stayed until the fish holes hold no more. Set their course for Snug Harbor with what they came there for. She has to, won't sleep until he comes home, till the seas bring him back in that rusted out hull of a boat. She'll stay up all night if she has to, won't sleep until he comes home, till the seas bring him back in that rusted out hull of a boat. That rusted out hull of a boat.